center left and right thumb buttons govern front wheel lean. An index finger trigger shifts the transmission into forward, neutral, or reverse. Additional buttons provide upshift, downshift control. The only function on the left joystick dedicated to the work tool control is the pull-push motion, which activates the left onboard lift cylinder. Pushing the left joystick past the D-tip places the left lift cylinder in the float mode. The right joystick is mostly dedicated to draw bar, circle, and moldboard control. Pull-push activates the right moldboard lift cylinder, intuitively mirroring the pull-push function of the left joystick, as well as providing the same float capability for the right lift cylinder. Pulling the joystick left or right side-shifts the moldboard. Twisting rotates the circle. A four-way hat switch controls two buttons. Rolling the switch forward and back tips the moldboard.